United did it. Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.